another day, another rapper in the news. But before we get into it, make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Almighty the Ruler, back with another video. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. Now, this video is on a little positive note. Y'all know I normally come with the negativity. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I ain't gonna cap. I know what I do, but I'm gonna bring y'all a little positive news from Chirac. It looks like Mona Duke, an O Block affiliate, King Von affiliate. He's an artist as well, man. I know when he first got out, he dropped a couple videos or whatever, dropped a couple videos after Von's passing. And we've been seeing a lot of rappers from Chirac or Chicago associating themselves with the Islamic faith. And this picture is a powerful picture, man. Now, we do know that Dirk, who's not from O Block, let's get that correct, you know what I mean? But we do know that Dirk and his father and several people around him are also, you know, Muslim. It looks like some of the O Block brothers were in prayer this morning in O Block. I think this is dope, and I think it's powerful, and I think it speaks volumes. Like, we hear a lot of stuff about O Block. We hear a lot of stuff about Chicago as a whole, you know, all the sides, east side, low bottoms, you know, south side, these different projects, different cliques and stuff. We hear a lot of negative stuff that these individuals are associated with, a lot of killings and stuff like that, a lot of shootings and things like that. But I think the fact that a lot of these, you know, individuals that's out here in this picture are with other God-fearing men, you know what I mean, still believing in God, you know, haven't lost sight of that, I think that speaks a lot, man. And I don't know how this will affect, you know, some of the individuals out in this, you know, that's in O Block witnessing this, that's involved in this. Will this help change them? Will this give them some type of clarity of some of the things that they've been affiliated with, associated with? I don't know. You know what I mean? But I do know that it's a dope look, man, just on the positive side, man. And, you know, I'm not necessarily saying that people should become Muslim. I know a lot of people are going to say, oh, you know, Dirk is a Muslim and he's saying this and that, and all of a sudden everybody, all the BDs is Muslim. I'm not saying that, and I'm not going against that. What I'm saying is, regardless if it was the church, the mosque, or wherever these young men is finding peace, serenity, and you know, just giving it to God, man, I salute that on something real, you know what I mean? Like, we rarely see this in the city amongst a bunch of killers, you know what I mean? It's easy to say I ain't gonna do that and look down and frown upon it, and you know what I mean, give it the cold shoulder. But you know, these men decided this morning that they were gonna get in prayer with other brothers who look just like them. And I'm pretty sure, you know, the word was, you know, peace, unity, you know what I mean? I know that's something that the men that came from the mosque that's out there with these brothers is talking about with them as well, man. Let's get more of this going on in Chicago. I'm gonna try to start posting a little more positivity and stuff, you know. I'm gonna see, y'all know I'll be trying to get the clicks and the views. I ain't gonna lie, I gotta keep it real, you know what I'm saying? But you know, I did think that I should post this up, man. So get in the comment section, though. I know I'm saying a bunch of nothing. Let me know what y'all think about this one, Mighty the Ruler. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe, and click that notification bell so you get notified each and every time I upload new content.